Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Washington, D.C. Ray, before they drop the puck, a lot of chatter on the bench. What are you seeing and what are you hearing?
I'm hearing two teams that are ready to go. They're excited to start. But I'm really curious to see who will get the upper hand in pace, who will carry the way the game is played.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. The Blackhawks start with possession as we are now underway. Hammers it just wide. The Capitals have it from their own end. Washington's in now. And that goes off the player in front. And he comes up with it.
This is a quality chance if the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
Chicago's moving it along the wing. Saad's got it against the boards. Here's a pass down low. Puts the puck on net, and he makes the save. Quick pass to Wilson. Washington's got the puck against the half wall. He scores! A quick goal here has the home crowd buzzing.
They are, and you can tell the players are excited here with the early goal. You can expect the coaches to be telling them to keep pushing the pace on the road team. That's a scorer's goal right there. That puck is on and off his stick in a hurry. He's so tight to the net, he has to get rid of it before the goalie can readjust.
Washington's on the board here, and they've got the home crowd right into it early.
Aggressively out of the gate. They didn't give the opponent any time to get settled at all. I love their start.
Taken by Keith. Keith's going to play it against the half wall. Scores!
The game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. Well, that's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it, and he beats the goalie.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. Backstrom's won the draw. Washington's on the attack. Rips it. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. Not very often in today's game you get enough room to take the slapper anymore. But he hammers this past the goalie.
The Capitals have jumped out to the early lead just the way any coach would want to see.
Well, now that you're out in front, you want to push the game. Make the opponent have to scramble around the ice.
Piranha's got it in the offensive zone. With the stop.
Away from harm's way. That's a good save.
Great reflexes. Another save.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Devastating collision. Tries to feed it over to Oshie. Rips it on net. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play.
No, you're not going to get much better scoring chance than that one. But the goaltender makes an excellent stick save.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. Washington's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. DeBrincat's got it across the line. Quick feed to Seabrook. Takes the shot. Deflected in front. Beautiful stop by the goalie.
Really good puck control by the goalie as he gets it out of danger.
Sends a pass over. And that one's turned away. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Hägglund. Centering pass. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Sends it in on the attack. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Moves it to Panic. Chicago's got the puck in their own end. Fires it into the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Gets the puck over to Ovechkin. Quick feed to Carlson. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Chicago's got it along the wall. Hard hit on the play.
Wow, did he ever finish him hard. And when he dropped, he also dropped his stick. Now he's got to collect himself. Looks like a yard sale out there.
Shot, blocker save. Here's a short pass to Ovechkin. Washington's gained possession along the boards. Moves the puck along the half wall. Angles it over to Orlov. Handles the puck. Throws it in. The Capitals have it against the wall. Sends it quickly to Ovechkin. Ovechkin swooping in on the attack. Ovechkin's got the puck. And that's taken by the defense. And he gains the zone here. Oh, that'll make the highlight reel, Ray.
Sometimes there's nowhere to go when you run into a dead end. Hobbling his way over to the bench after being banged up on this last shift, he's going to need some help from the training staff. Backstrom's got the...
Scores! His second of the night!
Well, things go well for you if you're scoring multiple times in a game. This has been a terrific night for him. You don't get many of these odd man rushes in the game, so when you do get one, you better take advantage. Really nice play.
Here in the late goings of the period, Washington's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Slides the pass over to Backstrom. Back to the point it goes. Stopped by the blocker. And another stop. Passes on over to Shaw. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Takes the shot. Comes up with the stop. Grabbed along the boards by Kemp. From the blue line, they take control of it. Wrister. Big time stop. Traps that puck tight to his chest.
That's a dangerous scoring chance, but the goaltender makes a great save as he's able to snuff it out.
Washington's got the lead here late in this first period. And that closes the book on the first 20 minutes of this one. You know who likes offense? Everybody likes offense, unless you're the team trailing. 3-1 is your score after 20. Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Second period set to get underway. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things?
Washington's offense has come from many sources. They've had a majority of the shots on goal. It's a good thing. This is a high-scoring game. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here. Taves gets called for the trip.
I guess it's a little bit of bad luck, James. I mean, he's reaching for the puck. He's in position to try and keep the play moving, but he trips him up.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
And so they'll get their first power play of the evening. At the very least, you want to make sure you get pucks to the net, win some puck battles so you retrieve the puck. You just do not want on your first power play to have a poor one, because that can leak into subsequent power plays as the game goes on.
Point shot on the redirect. Washington's gained possession. Orlov's got the puck in his own zone. Orlov's got it into offensive territory. And that's blocked away. Puck grabbed by Murphy. Gets it out of his own end. Washington's got the puck along the boards. Oh, she's got it along the wing. Unloads it. Can't get it to go. Penalty expires. You really have to admire the effort of the penalty-killing unit on that one as both teams are back to even strength.
Well, the penalty killers can go back to the bench knowing they did their job. Score remains the same as it was when that penalty was taken.
We're still in the early stages of this period. It's a two-goal lead we're looking at with the score 3-1. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Move to the middle! And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. They've got numbers! Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Quick pass to Wilson. Carries it across the line. The Blackhawks gain possession along the wall. Tries to get it over to DeBrincat. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves the puck. And that's blocked. The Capitals get a hold of the puck in their own end. Here they are on the attack. Move to the middle. And that one's broken up. Picked off in the open ice. Quick pass over to Ovechkin. Moves it on over to Panik. Point-to-point pass. Moves it quickly over to Kuznetsov. He scores! That's 3-3!
Yeah, just they haven't taken their foot off the gas pedal at all here. Once they got that first one, they kept pushing away. Now they've got three.
Now coaches talk about getting to the front of the net, make it difficult on the goalie, take his eyes away. Man, he only could see the player's butts in front of him. He can't even see the puck.
Washington's brought it tonight. They absolutely have dominated here, especially with the goal scoring.
They've been faster, they've played with more skill, and they are filling the net. What a fun night to play in.
There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Washington's had the better scoring opportunities and lots of them, which is why they lead in a big way here in the second. Smith won the draw here in the neutral zone. Slides it diagonally to Smith. Washington's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move and the puck disagreed with him.
Hagelin's in good position to create a scoring chance, but he bobbles the puck and the chance is gone.
Big hit along the boards.
Wow, did he finish him off there. Really nice hit along the wall.
Eller's got it on the offensive end. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to get the puck to Taves. Grabs control of it at the point. Moves it to Taves. Here's a shot denied by the goaltender. Quick feed to DeHaan. Taves has the puck near the back end. Washington's got a hold of it against the wall. Now he takes it over the line. Out front, finds nothing but air on that shot. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him. Holtby's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
The Capitals lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Backstrom's won the draw. Chicago's got control of it now from their own end. Quick shot, and he says no! Washington's offense came to play in a big way, and they lead big time here in the second. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Gets the puck in deep. Washington's got the puck along the wall. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Moves it to Backstrom. Puck scooped up by Juice. What a steal in his own end.
No need to try and force the puck. You have the lead. Make a smarter high percentage play.
Denied by the blocker.
Like that save as he was able to deflect it to the corner.
Quick pass across to Perlini. Right in front. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Hammers a shot, denies him on the play. Whistle blown as the puck is directed out into the crowd and a souvenir for some lucky fan tonight.
Now we'll get another look at this. That's a good shot, but the goalies get the blocker up to make the save.
Washington's been an impressive club to watch tonight, especially offensively, as they lead big here late in the second. Kuznetsov's won a big draw on their own end. Tries to get it to Kuznetsov. Here they come on the attack. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Washington's got possession at center. Cross corner dump in. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. With the stop. And that'll do it for period number two. A three-goal deficit is where we sit. After 40 minutes, it's 4-1. Don't go anywhere. Third period is just around the corner. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Well, this has been an absolute blowout through the first two periods as we get underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Washington's able to see the finish line now here into the third period with a comfortable lead. Just don't start giving away chances.
Saucer pass. Great stick work with the steal. On the attack along the boards. Here's a short pass to Wilson. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and buries it!
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there and he puts it away.
Have put in a complete team effort tonight, but they've really looked good offensively.
Their arms are going to be tired from all the times they've had them up in the air here. This has been a dominating offensive performance.
No kidding.
Quick pass to Smith, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. Picked up along the boards by Keith. Shuts him down. Through center along the wing. Here's an odd man rush. The Blackhawks gain control of the puck against the wall. And he was slowed up. Hooking looks to be the call as the official's arm goes up in the air. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. I know he doesn't like the call on this one. Nobody does, but I think he has a case here, Ray.
Well, it looked like the penalty was going to be called, and then it got sold even more so. So that's a hooking call that he doesn't really like.
Chicago's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, here's the first power play of the game. You'd love to score in your first one if you get the chance, because that helps the power play become more confident. More confident always means more successful.
Pokes it away to stay on the attack and manages to clear the zone. Chicago's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides it over with pace to Strome. Moves it around along the half wall. Chance in front, and there's the save.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Chicago's got a hold of it against the wall. And doesn't go. Chicago's got the puck in their own end. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Moved out in front, and not much on that one. Slides it quickly to Kane. Both teams back to even strength. Really nice effort by the penalty-killing unit on that one.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
Picks off the pass. Moves it quickly over to Backstrom. The Blackhawks gain control of it. Over the line they come. Right out front, and that one's broken up. And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
Well, the goalie had time to square up as that slap shot takes a little bit of time to set up, but it's a hard one. He makes the stop anyway.
Still lots of time left in the period. 5-1 is where we sit to this point. off the try, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Comes up with the steal. Takes it across the blue line. With possession along the wall. Denied by the goaltender. Into the offensive zone. Launches him into the boards. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside.
Holtby's really had to be dialed in tonight. He's been busy since the beginning of the game, and he's been excellent.
Past the halfway mark of this period, it's a 5-1 hockey game. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Moves the puck over to DeHaan. Moves it to Seabrook. Slides that one right across the blue line. And that one's stopped.
Pretty solid stop, and the puck goes into the corner to safety.
Works it across to DeHaan. Puts it on net, gets in front of it, and that goes wide.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Whacks it into the offensive zone. Chicago's got the puck along the wall. Into the offensive end now. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Carries it in. Unleashes a cannon! And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Shaw's picking up steam. And that one's picked off. Tries to feed it over to Wilson. Chicago's gained possession along the boards. Moves the puck to Shaw. Fires it into the offensive zone. Washington's got the puck. Passes the puck over to Wilson. And he puts that one aside with ease.
I'm assuming he's given up hope that his team is going to take control of this game. He's been brilliant. He's bailed them out all night long.
Here in the dying moments of this period, 5-1 is where we sit to this point. Puck picked up by Gudas. Jostling for the puck, but still moves away. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Chicago's got the puck along the boards. Looks to make a play over to Kane. Great defensive play to come up with the puck.
Down here in the game, you've got to make something happen. They're forcing it a bit.
Slides the puck to DeBrincat. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Downs got it against the boards. Downs going to play it against the half wall. Hammers a shot. Blocked in traffic. Quick feed to Hathaway. What a steal in his own end. DeBrincat's got the puck along the wing. Angles it over to Murphy. He scores! There's another.
Well, they could have used this a lot earlier. Man, this has just been a rotten night of hockey for them. Not many goals scored on the slapper anymore. I guess just from the point on the power play. But to walk into one and hammer one is a good feeling.
Chicago's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Keith's carrying it ahead. Quick feed to Taves. Huge steal in his own end. And he gains the zone here. Handles it along the blue line. The Blackhawks look to start the transition game. That's not going to fool him.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Battling for it along the boards. He scores!
Now you just stop thinking about the first goal. Now you got another. That's 30 seconds apart.
Buckle up, everybody. We're not done yet.
Wow, they've got some energy now. He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Chicago's running out of time. They need to find a goal here quickly as they trail late in the third. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And that will close the book on this one here tonight. Well, they come away with the victory, but boy, talk about taking your foot off the gas pedal down
the stretch. They really got sloppy, James. I mean, this game is in the bag for them, and then they just stopped working. Once they stopped working, the other team got back in the game.
I feel like working might come back and haunt them at practice tomorrow. On behalf of Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. Thanks for joining us. Good night.